In the vast tapestry of human history, warfare has been a constant thread, intricately woven into the fabric of civilizations and societies. From the earliest conflicts of antiquity to the sprawling battlefields of the medieval era, the evolution of weaponry has played a pivotal role in shaping the course of human events. Ancient civilizations, driven by the imperatives of survival, conquest, and defense, embarked on a relentless quest to develop innovative and formidable weapons capable of asserting dominance on the battlefield. In this comprehensive exploration, we delve deep into the fascinating world of five remarkable ancient weapons, uncovering their origins, mechanics, and enduring legacies, while also examining the socio-political context in which they emerged and flourished. The sling, mastering the art of projectile warfare. The history of the sling stretches back millennia, finding prominence in ancient cultures across the globe, from the Mediterranean basin to the Andean highlands. Its simplicity belies its effectiveness, as skilled slingers could hurl projectiles with remarkable accuracy over considerable distances. Archaeological evidence suggests that slings were used as hunting tools as far back as the Paleolithic period, underscoring their versatility and utility in various contexts. In ancient warfare, slingers occupied a crucial role on the battlefield, often serving as skirmishers or light infantry tasked with harassing enemy forces from a distance. Their ability to rain down a hail of projectiles upon enemy formations proved disruptive and demoralizing, softening up enemy lines before the main infantry engagement. Moreover, slingers could target specific individuals, such as enemy commanders or artillery crews, with deadly precision, making them valuable assets in strategic warfare. One of the most famous instances of sling warfare comes from the biblical tale of David and Goliath. According to the biblical narrative, David, a young shepherd armed only with a sling and stones, felled the mighty Philistine warrior Goliath with a well-aimed shot to the forehead. While this account may be embellished, it speaks to the potency of the sling as a weapon of choice for ancient warriors. The mechanics of the sling are deceptively simple, yet require skill and practice to master. A sling consists of two cords connected to a pouch, with a projectile placed in the pouch. By rapidly whirling the sling overhead and releasing one of the cords at the precise moment, the slinger imparts angular momentum to the projectile, launching it towards the target with significant force and velocity. The trebuchet, engineering marvel of medieval warfare. As the Middle Ages dawned and fortified castles became bastions of power and prestige, the trebuchet emerged as the preeminent siege weapon of its time, embodying the apex of medieval engineering and military innovation. Employing the principles of leverage, counterweights, and gravitational force, the trebuchet transformed the act of hurling projectiles into a meticulously orchestrated spectacle of destruction. From the towering walls of Constantinople to the rugged highlands of Scotland, these colossal war machines laid siege to fortified citadels with relentless fury, their thunderous volleys raining death and destruction upon besieged defenders. The Warwolf, a legendary behemoth of timber and iron, stands as a testament to the audacious ambition and engineering prowess of medieval siege craft, capable of launching projectiles weighing hundreds of pounds over distances exceeding 600 feet with terrifying accuracy. Yet, for all their formidable power and awe-inspiring spectacle, trebuchets also symbolize the enduring human capacity for innovation and ingenuity in the pursuit of military supremacy. The Macuahuitl, Aztec's razor-sharp obsidian sword. In the dense jungles and sprawling cities of ancient Mesoamerica, the Aztec jaguar warriors wielded a weapon of unparalleled lethality and sophistication, the Macuahuitl. Crafted from seasoned wood and adorned with razor-sharp blades of obsidian, this formidable weapon embodied the synthesis of craftsmanship, martial prowess, and cultural identity. With its unique design and devastating cutting power, the Macuahuitl served as a potent symbol of Aztec military might and cultural superiority, capable of inflicting grievous wounds upon adversaries with shocking ease. Accounts of its ability to decapitate horses and cleave through armor with surgical precision attest to its fearsome effectiveness on the battlefield, while its symbolic significance as a badge of honor and prestige among Aztec warriors underscores its enduring legacy as an icon of ancient warfare. Despite the eventual conquest and subjugation of the Aztec Empire by Spanish conquistadors, armed with steel swords and gunpowder, The Makuahuitl remains a potent symbol of indigenous resistance and resilience in the face of colonial oppression. The Chukonu, ancient China's rapid-fire crossbow innovation. In the ancient annals of Chinese military history, the Chukonu stands as a testament to the ingenuity, craftsmanship, and martial prowess of the Middle Kingdom's legendary inventors and engineers. Developed during the tumultuous period of the Warring States, this revolutionary weapon transformed the nature of ranged warfare, offering a remarkable fusion of rapid-fire capability, ease of use, and devastating firepower. By combining the principles of bowstring tensioning, bolt loading, and firing into a single fluid motion, the Chukonu bestowed upon its wielders a decisive tactical advantage on the battlefield, enabling them to unleash barrages of deadly projectiles with unprecedented speed and precision. As the centuries passed and dynasties rose and fell, the legacy of the Chukonu endured, its influence shaping the course of military history and inspiring future generations of engineers and innovators to push the boundaries of technological advancement. The Kapinga, Africa's deadly throwing knife mastery. Amidst the vast savannas and dense jungles of ancient Africa, warriors of the Libyans and other indigenous peoples forged a weapon of unparalleled lethality and precision, the Kapinga. Crafted from bronze and adorned with intricately shaped blades, this fearsome throwing knife embodied the synthesis of artistry, craftsmanship, and martial prowess. With its unique design and aerodynamic profile, the Kapinga ensured a high probability of striking its target with devastating effect, whether hurled from a distance or wielded in close combat. Used by warriors for hunting, warfare, and ceremonial purposes, the Kapinga served as a potent symbol of cultural identity and military prowess, its legacy enduring as a testament to the ingenuity and resilience of ancient African civilizations. In conclusion, the world's five incredible ancient weapons offer a captivating glimpse into the ingenuity, resourcefulness, and martial prowess of civilizations past. From the simplicity of the sling to the mechanical marvel of the trebuchet, each weapon embodies the unique challenges, innovations, and cultural identities of its respective era and civilization. As humanity continues to evolve and innovate, the enduring legacy of these remarkable ancient weapons serves as a testament to the timeless allure of martial ingenuity, the relentless pursuit of military supremacy, and the enduring quest for victory on the battlefield and beyond. Thank you for joining us on this fascinating exploration of ancient weaponry, and subscribe to our channel for more captivating content. Your support means the world to us. Did you enjoy this video? Check out these other clips from Knowledge Matrix and be sure to subscribe and ring the bell to be notified about our latest videos.